Yeah, so the problem is that I reversed the nodes on the blend space accidentally, and, well, this happens. This is how it's supposed to look. Oh, whoops. I still need some improvements, but yeah. The camera needs some work.